Yeehaw.
Ooh. Never a boo.
Ideal.
What's up, peeps? So then, first video for the YouTube channel. As promised on my Instagram, I'm going to do a nine holes with Coach Keates at the Muni, the Southampton City Golf Course, old stomping ground for me. Just going to see how I can play. Not really too fast how I'll play, to be honest. It's more to sort of do an introduction about myself, you know, what I'm doing, you know, where I want to go with this channel, all that sort of stuff. So stay tuned. See me hack it everywhere.
Right then, I've not got my GPS watch either, so not a clue about the distances. Just gonna try and get round in as few shots as possible. Here we go then. First hole, par 3. Let's see what we can do with it. Not doing anything, it's straight. Yeah, it's there or thereabouts.
Right then, so yeah, this is start. This is the first video. I've started my Instagram account first at Coach Keates, and sort of thought I'd just stem off that with a YouTube channel, post extra stuff on there. Want to make it a fun account, want to get everything involved, you know, vlogs, course challenges, instructional content, which I'm trying to dive into and learn about, all that stuff really. Not too bad.
Ugh. Whoa. Bogey.
Right, I've just got a two ball behind me now, so it could be a bit difficult to film this. I thought playing in the evening I'd be all good. Wouldn't have no trouble behind me, but looks like I'm gonna be chased down. Should be alright on my own. I know I'm filming, should be fine. Don't have to walk about the course much, hopefully.
Right then, toughest hole on the course this one. Stroke index 1, so, well yeah, that goes to show that it's the toughest hole on the course. Fibre in hand, what is it, 465 yards. Tight tee shot. Oh God, that's right. All right! Yuck.
About 80 yards right, but I think I'll still have a shot because it goes onto another fairway. So yeah, so hopefully I'm gonna have a shot in. Gonna be a longer shot, but there you go. Well, I feel a bit lost without my watch on. Could be 200 yards away, could be 250 yards away, somewhere in between maybe. Yeah, it's gonna be a bit of guesswork.
Good.
So could be a difficult one coming up. But as I said, I'm not too fussed about how I play. Well, I do want to play well. It's always a lot. I always want to play well, but it's more just an introduction thing to my channel. Talk about me a bit, my background, and yeah, just what I want to, where I want to go with this channel, really. So I want to grow it as much as I can. I want to be the next Peter Finch. I want to be the next Rick Shields. You know, so I'm gonna have to come up with some good content. And I need a sponsorship deal as well, so Adidas. I always wear your stuff and my content on Instagram, so if you want to check it out, I think I'll be a good brand representative. And yeah, I'd appreciate it. I think I'll be a good asset to the team, so check me out. Right then, this is what we're faced with here. Flag through that. Ball there. Hit a golf shot.
Gonna bump a 9-iron through. I'm running down over that mound in the hole. Oh God, I think that's in the bunker.
Yep, just as I suspected, in the bunker, or what should be a bunker. I don't really know what they call this. Waste area or something like that.
do much more than that, really.
Yeah, I haven't got a feel for these greens. Right then, drivable par 4 coming up. Let's get a 7-iron out and wedge on. Only joking.
That's gone. Yeah, that's gone. Right then, reload time. Could hit that a few times a day.
Right then, looks like I'm going to have to take a little fair drop, little casual rules drop, because I think they're both gone. They're both dead and buried. Yeah, to be honest, I mean, if I was playing the comp, I probably would have just got a hybrid out, safety club. But that's not very fun, is it? Got to go for the green. Then it results in two lost balls, so yeah, I'll scrap that hole. Could be bothered to chuck one down. Plus I have people behind me, so another ball! Yep. How many have I got left anyway? This is getting a bit bad. Right then, so a little idea about me. 8 handicapper, play at South Winchester Golf Course. Just decided I want to be a coach. Probably the worst golfer to ever decide they want to be a coach. Nah, in all seriousness, I am a good player, I think, but I just can't play 18 holes. I'd rather just help people with their swings. I seem to be better at that than playing myself. But I do want to get down to sort of 4 or 5. I know I've got the ability to do it. Just need to mop up on a few things, get that consistency level a bit higher, because I can go out and shoot 71 and go out and shoot 95 the next day, so that's got to stop.
Not ideal.
Yeah, that wasn't my greatest strike. Bit fat, about eight inches behind the ball, I'd say. Not that I'd know about 8 inches, but yeah, if you're wondering about the condition of the course, it's not great. I mean, I'm supposed to be walking through the fairway here, and yeah, it's easy to be mistaken for rough. But then I've managed to find myself here after that skied fatty hybrid, whatever you call it. Got about, oh, where's the 150 markers? Probably about 120 in.
That's not going
to
be nice.
Yeah, I just want to do a little piece directed at my time as well, to actually run this course, which I used to play at when I was a junior, and I've just recently had to move because the condition has got so bad, it's just unplayable. Yeah, my time, if you are watching this, please sell the course, let someone take over it that can return it to all its glory it used to be, because at the moment, it's an absolute sh. Right then, let's try a little new camera angle here. Ball's at the right hand side of your screen somewhere.
Yeah, it's a tough shot.
Whoop. Look at this, look. Pristine tee box, this.
Oh, go in the hole. Birdie chance, birdie chance.
Right then, Coach Keates can play golf. Decent shot there. Hopefully no more than a 15-foot putt. Probably about 15 bobbles it's going to have from there to the hole as well, in the state of these greens. I don't know if I'm in the bunker, I'm on the green here. Or Bournemouth Beach. Actually, on closer inspection, I'm not even on the green anyway. My eyesight's terrible.
have it.
About a four putt, I think. Right then, 3-4-3. In these conditions, I can. Did you see that? 3-4-3 from the yellows. In these conditions, if I hit one, big if, I could get one on there. So, can I actually deliver? We'll see.
Right then. Let's get the atomic bomb out. Boom. Oh, go on. Get on there. It's like the right, I think.
Right then, that was a bit more like it. A bit more on the straight and narrow, that one. Tiny bit of a block. Blocked out to the right, but we're in play. Bit wind into as well, so if it was helping, I might have had a chance for it to get on there, but it just ballooned a bit. So, see what we can do. Chip it in, probably. Probably not. Maybe. Yeah, about 20 yards short. Nice touch. Actually, I thought that was better than it was. It's about 20 foot away, so in actual fact, that was.
Oh, what's going on? Knocking everything about 80 foot by.
Out of the camera. Right then, camera readjusted.
It's definitely these greens.
That's more like it, boys. There we go. The rocket came out. Straight down the hey diddle fiddle. Actually, thinking about it, I think the saying is hey diddle diddle, but you know, do our own thing. So then here we are. Yes, this is a fairway, if you're wondering. Believe it or not. About 130 in. That was short, by the way. God, I tell you what, I am missing my watch for my yardages. Feel like a lost soul without mine. Relying it through thick and thin. It's a bit deep, to be honest, for a golf watch, but that's what it feels like. I really feel lost. Right then, I'm short of the green somewhere, but I decided to set it up behind the hole so you can see when it rolls in. Right, people, nice hole this one. The eighth. I don't really know why I'm doing that. It doesn't do much, but yeah, it's a. There's a stone. 396 yards, par four. It's got a lake at the front, so you can't just go willy nilly. Got a four iron in my hand.
Right then. Gonna try and play a little stinger, eh? Straight as an arrow, not a stinger, though.
I do like to think I can play a stinger, but more times than not, it goes higher than the actual flight of my original ball. So, I can play one, just not very often. Not as often as I'd like to. Cool shot to play. But yeah, it generally just tends to balloon off.
Right then, little sit down while I wait for the hackers in front of me. They're all wearing jeans as well, so probably shows their sort of skill level. Then again, I'm wearing jogger shorts. I don't really care about much of this course, as you can see the condition of it. Right then, clear to go. Nice little shot this. About 110 yards. So, little floated gap wedge, I suppose. That's a sand wedge, actually. Ooh! Oh, that was close.
Yeah, that wasn't a bad effort, actually. That about 2 foot past the hole, and the sand on the green made it come to attention. So we've got a 10 foot birdie putt. See if we can get any birdies while I'm out here today. Thought I was bothered about the scoring, but it'd be nice to get a little tweeter.
Yet again, my eyesight has defeated me. It's probably about 15, 20 foot. But yeah, still, let's see if we can sink it. There she be, a little tweeter. I'm gonna go to sleep a happy man tonight. There you go, makes it all worth it, doesn't it? Time to play golf in the Amazon rainforest, make a birdie out there, that'd be bad. God, this hill's a bit steep. Right there, ninth and final hole for me. Another drivable par 4, look. Oh, 320. But we're not going to go for the driver because I've been spraying it around everywhere. Consistency of it is well off. Jokes.
Right then, little sit down, this wonderfully designed bench. Little slope to it, so when it gets wet, it just drains straight off. I mean, whoever thought of this? Genius. Genius idea. Still got the alhacos in front of me tearing up this hole, so could be here a while.
Oh, this is comfy, this. I could sleep on this.
What?
Well, that was a bit awkward on the tee there. Waited for the green to clear in front of me, didn't I? 320 yard hole. And the guys behind me were sat there watching. I thought, come on then, let's show up. And I didn't show up. Ball's gone about 80 yards right, and they looked at me as if to say, yeah. Right then, here we are, middle of the 18th fairway, playing the ninth.
Oh, that is dreadful. Oh.
Yeah, not great. Another little attempt at a cool camera angle. Right then, peeps, 9 holes with Coach Keates wrapped up. Some good shots in there, a lot of bad shots. Definitely a high ratio of bad shots. But yeah, the idea really of this video was just to get to know about me, know about my channel, what I want to do with it. As I said, a lot of fun stuff planned. I want to make it exciting, you know, do a lot of challenges, a lot of course vlogs when we go away as a group. Shout out to Mirror Massive, by the way. That's our golf group. Few of us that play at South Winchester. So yeah, whenever we go on golf trips or any away days, I want to document it all, get some highlights from around, get some challenges we might do, all sorts. So stay tuned, peeps, subscribe, and there'll be a lot more fun stuff on the way. Nice one.